This father and son mortician duo says they've come up with a new way to memorialize loved ones by saving their tattoos and the skin they're on. Michael and Kyle Sherwood spent years developing this special process. They say it not only preserves the skin, but the tattoos themselves. They came up with the idea over drinks with friends. They say that with the art and tattoos and how much they mean to people, why not keep them after they die? Geoff Petrulis for CBS Local News.